program about what Tourette's is and what it's like to have it.
Tourette's syndrome is a certain brain defect.
It's a neurological problem that I was born with.
That causes you to tick.
Ticks control our bodies.
Ticking, like blank coughing.
Twitching.
Like snapping all the time.
And do a lot of things people wouldn't like.
Not contagious.
Metal!
They like come all the time.
Coffee! It's there. Why do you have to make fun of it?
They just think I'm real crazy.
A person who has Tourette's isn't like a whole another person. Like me. I'm a regular kid.
It feels weird. Because I'm in control of everything else. Why aren't I in control of that? Why can't I stop myself from doing that?
Well, there it is.
Try to hold back too much.
You can't think of anything except holding them back. And you can't think of anything except doing them.
I do that.
Like I didn't mean to.
I just feel like kind of funny inside. I say like, why can't I stop doing this? Why can't I stop doing this?
If my hand twitch was really bad, I'd just hold it down on like a table and just take deep breaths or something and just try to make them stop.
Ticks like, they're like, it's like an itch. Like you have to like scratch it. You just do it. It's like controlling you and you feel like you have to do it or else something's gonna happen. When I'm having a bad day and a lot of ticks are coming out, I go really pretty much crazy.
Okay, note for you. You need, before you go into school, you really need to tell people that you have Tourette's or else it's going to be a big, big hard time for you.
They called me a monster. I felt terrible. I felt like I was evil.
There's a point in a friendship with someone with Tourette's where they ask, I've always wondered, can you stop it? Can you, like, just stop?
I had a tick, like, a really loud screeching noise. All the kids would, like, tell me to stop and just keep staring at me. Stop it! And I would say, I can't.
Stand up, dust yourself off, and say, you know what, this sucks, but I'm gonna have to deal with it, you know?
Kids with Tourette syndrome are just like any other kid, just with a few disabilities. But overall, we're like you.